This is Kugan Cassius for IFL TV in association with Mackenzie and Marbella at the Ingle Gym here for a media workout day ahead of Unbreakable this Saturday night live on Sky Sports. With me, I have got Adam the Bomber ETCHES. How are you, Adam?
Brilliant, Kug. How are you?
Little routine media workout there.
Yeah, you know, it's just a case of now, just ticking over and getting ready for fight night. Just come do a light, steady workout and ready for Saturday night.
This fight represents your biggest challenge of your career so far. Sergei KHOMITSKY, you would have left no stone unturned and would have done your homework and basically been in the best preparation ahead of Saturday night.
100%. I've had my best training camp. I've done everything properly. I always do anyway, but I've trained extra hard for this. I've cut no corners, like you say, left no stone unturned. I've just got to get in there on Saturday night and show everyone why I think I'm the best middleweight in Britain.
How much of KHOMITSKY have you actually watched since you knew you were going to fight him? You know, forgetting what sort of it he'd done to Frankie Buglioni and the performances against Martin Murray, how much footage have you seen and studied of him?
To be honest, I've watched quite a bit, not too much. I've watched enough to make me happy with what I've seen. I've seen him live a couple of times as well, so I know all about this guy. I know what he's going to bring to the table. It's just like I say, it's just a case of getting in there and doing what I'm going to need to do on Saturday night. And I think he should be the one that's more worried about what I'm going to do as opposed to me worrying what he's going to do.
Are you confident that you can stop him?
100%. I think if I hit him, he's going to go. I think that about anyone. I don't claim to be the best, tidiest boxer in the world, but I think if whoever I hit, they're going to be in trouble.
Middleweight division. I mean, I spoke to you probably about a couple of years ago about the middleweight division, and it was kind of like the likes of Darren Barker in it, and obviously Macklin and Murray have suffered some defeats in that sort of period, but at the moment Saunders Eubank as well, it's not wide open, but there's a gap for you there to put yourself in, isn't there?
100%. There's a massive gap. Middleweight division, it's very competitive. There's some massive fights out there, but then massive fights have got to stack up for Adam ETCHES. You know, I'm not doing this for anyone else. I'm doing it for myself. You know, I don't want to be in the big fights not getting paid what I should be getting paid, and it's all about coming out in one piece and getting the big fights, but having them on my terms as well as everybody else's.
Absolutely. Have you seen that interview with Prince Patel? Did you watch that?
I haven't seen it. Everyone keeps talking about it, but I haven't seen it.
Oh, you must be only one of the few people that haven't actually seen that interview. Just wondered.
I think probably because of the time that I'm at now with my fight.
Yeah.
To be honest, usually, Kugan, I'm your biggest fan. I watch all your videos and all your stuff. But for the past week, I haven't really been doing anything. I've just got one guy on my mind, and that's Sergei KHOMITSKY. That is it. That's all I've been watching and all I've been doing. So I'm probably catch up with it after this
that's
fight.
That's a fair comment, to be honest. You have got a huge fight ahead of yourself on Saturday. So maybe Sunday, after a bit of a roast dinner, you'll probably have.
Yeah, we'll find out what's going on with this Patel.
Have a watch of it. See what you think. Get involved in the debate.
What is it, in a nutshell?
Just listen, I don't want to distract you from your fight against KHOMITSKY. Just concentrate on that. Sunday, after your roast dinner, have a watch of it. How about that?
I will do.
Yeah? Alright, listen, Adam ETCHES, thanks for talking to IFL TV, and catch up with you at the press conference obviously on Thursday, and Saturday night Unbreakable is on.
Yeah, and remember, everyone, watch closely and don't blink.
Thank you very much.